could have gotten away.
What?
We got into a fight. You said your dad could have escaped capture.
So he beat you in the fight?
No, I didn't say that.
But you beat him, but you gave him a chance to get away?
No, I didn't say that.
I don't see any other alternative.
No, Bones, your father chose to be arrested because he felt if he abandoned you again, he'd lose you forever. Just thought you should know.
Thanks, Booth.
Hi. I'd like to get married now.
How could this happen?
Whoa, well, Mom, maybe he was rolled up in a carpet.
Where's the carpet?
Well, rotted away, you know, with the meaty parts. What? It's possible.
That would have taken thousands of years. The bones should be in a pile, but something is all together. And
what is with you?
Rolled in the carpet, meaty parts.
Excuse me. What is so funny?
Nothing.
I should hope not, because there's a dead body deserving of respect right in front of you. What happened to him? I did not know she could laugh.
What are you doing at the crime scene?
Dr. Brennan is suspended from all crime-related duties.
What?
What? For laughing at Booth?
That really doesn't bother me.
We have a date for your father's murder trial. Booth is the arresting officer. You can't work together until it's over.
This is not necessary.
They don't need to separate us.
I'm very compartmentalized.
Very compartmentalized.
Take it up with the FBI, Cherie.
Well, that sucks.
This one looked really interesting.
Yeah, really, really interesting. I'll let you know what happens.
No, you're not going to solve it without me. Everybody, thank you. Thank you.
Why are you nice to me?
Because they think they...
Why? I couldn't do that without you both.
Yeah. So, you should be a little nicer to me, huh?
I really should.
Yeah.
I walk in on something?
Why are you nice?
It's never just the one person who dies. Bones, never. Never.
We all die a little bit, Bones. With each other, we all die a little bit.
You sure you don't want anything?
No, I'll be fine. I'm just gonna, you know, flip around TV here.
Okay. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, have a good night.
Thanks.
Have been evacuated.
Dow Industrial Average.
Fresh pancakes, buttery biscuits.
Marched on Washington early.
We'll finish a delightful evening with reintegrated champagne.
Finish? I rescheduled.
Well, not quite.
My head still hurts.
The one big solo belongs to everybody.
You can watch TV if you'd like.
Sure.
Then it don't matter. I'll be all around in the dark. I'll be everywhere.
Bones.
Wherever you can.
Arm. Thanks.
Wherever there's a fight so hungry people can eat, I'll be there.
He was having an affair.
Or maybe she was just sick of kissing a guy with a beak.
Hey, today's special, chicken. Ironic.
Right. Everything okay there, Bones? I know when something is wrong with you, and something's wrong, right? What can I do to help?
Angela and I had a fight.
Nothing I can do to help.
You want to hear about it?
No.
Why not?
Why? Because her and Angela are best friends, and Bones is going to want me to take her side and agree that Angela was wrong. And then, you know, the two of them are going to make up, and then they're going to be mad at me. So, no thank you.
It's very interesting.
You know, the way you say very interesting, it's very irritating. Listen, Bones, I would do anything for you. I would die for you, I would kill for you, but I am not getting in between two best friends.
Okay. What were you saying, Sweets?
Oh, I've been considering the symbolism of this murder.